Hey guys, Quackenstein Monster here. Welcome to, back to the gaming experience of Gears of War for the Xbox 360. This is brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Maybe wondering why I don't do long videos. Well, essentially, I just go record this for about a half hour, download the video, put it up on YouTube.
Shoot the tanks!
Shoot every propane tank you see from now on. We need the light.
People out here aren't gonna like that, Marcus. They use that shit.
It's either that, or they kill us. So we're doing it.
Okay, and this is where my, pistol gets...
Good to go.
Okay, there's some cog tags over there.
Can't get a target!
Oh, yeah!
We'll move through the building.
Got it.
Oh, that's just... no cog codes. No, you don't.
That's a big-ass dinner.
We are going to get dysentery from this shit.
Bear's having a hard time adjusting, you know.
Tell Bear to shut up and eat. We'll be back soon.
Copy that.
Oh, that's a good furniture. And the hunt for coffee.
Form up. Right with you.
Yeah, right. Welcome back. I'm ending up doing this solo. next. We're not going there. Look around a little bit. No, nothing. Good. Let's go. You actually coming this time, asshole? One moment, guys. Fucking glitch. Oh, this is pissing me off left, right, and center.
Strike up!
Thank you.
Nice!
Look, asshole, don't make me be mean to Tommy Tuck.
Take the alley to the left of your location.
Nice.
Bear, you still there?
Hey, man, it's cold. Bear's in the toilet. Listen, these boys are getting serious. They're bringing out the big guns. Something's about to come out for sure.
We'll pick you up as soon as we can.
Yeah, I think you better. Cool out.
Oh yeah, cog tags are there.
Delta, this is Control. We're seeing hostiles on our radar, near Delta 2's position.
Copy that. Are they aware?
Affirmative. They're taking defensive action.
Copy that. Delta out.
That. Look at all that wonderful color. What was that? Oh. Hammer burst. A lot of hammer bursts. What the fuck? I was still in the light, assholes.
Delta, this is Control. We're seeing hostiles on our radar, near Delta 2's position.
Copy that. Are they aware?
Affirmative. They're taking defensive action.
Copy that. Delta out.
Nice! Damn it! Now what? It's dark everywhere.
Look, stay here. I'll go inside and move that light.
Okay, now there's some contacts over there.
Baird, give me an update.
We've got Locust, and looks like Krill are on their way.
Can you hold position?
For now, but you guys are welcome to come back. Anytime, you know?
Copy that. Phoenix out.
Now, like I said, there's some contacts just to the left there, but... downside, you need a second person unless you want to do a kamikaze run. But if you're trying to get your game over count, down and keep it down. Bring along a competent person, because Dom will insist that we continue marching forward like a total fool. But he can fucking wait until he gets some goddamn ammunition. I mean, yeah, the cog tags are right over in that neck of the woods, so.
Marcus, get me over to that building.
Cover me!
Or you could just probably wait for that. I myself ended up bringing along a competent human. Next. Wasn't meaning to shoot him dead or like that, but I'm not gonna complain. I mean, I done killed it him. Getting her out of grenades too. Oh, I see the ambush. Ah, that must have been the generator he turned on.
Lock and load. I can't see it!
I'm wondering if you can almost do a pass at this point. I'm trying to go. But is this final? Like, yeah, you can just let this one get ready for it.
Marcus, come in. Over. Baird.
Radio's out.
We need to get back there.
You think? What was your first clue, genius? Lock off shotgun. Hello, ammunition. gonna do a longer episode today, I think.
Radio's out.
We need to get back there. Sweet.
Yeah, so I think those are the only two I've got on hand. Yeah, I felt definitely time to... I thought I'd pick that up. Fall. Yeah. Actually, I think we'll just go to the next one, next checkpoint, and call it a video.
State your name. Ha! Look at them fool-ass faces.
Franklin sent us.
Yeah, well, no shit. I know what you're doing here, damn it.
We're looking for Chap's gas station.
Oh, yeah? Well, good luck. Ain't no lights between here and there. I guess your ass is doomed, huh?
Oh, you think so?
Well, whatever. Go in the house. I'll run the lights.
Jack, stay here and open a comm link with this guy.
Oh, yeah, okay, I'll talk to your trash can here. You guys can count on me.
Don't screw up.
Hey, man, I screw up. I'll never see your ass again, because you'll be dead.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
You're not the only one who wants to kill him, Don. So do I. But you know, before we get moving, I think this is a good time to call it a video. So I want to thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more Gears of War. Take care, everyone. Bye for now.